Okay, we are going to the last session of the day. It's really, really always so fast that those conferences go. Like 5 seconds ago, I said hello, and now it's almost goodbye. So I had a blast of a weekend. It was really awesome, and I think everybody really had a good time. So I would like to say some few things and some thank yous, and then maybe the audience would like to respond to things too. First is, all the videos have been recorded and are now available in YouTube. There might be one or two issues a little bit with sound, we don't know yet, but we have recorded everything. So whatever you have missed, you can go to the Blender website, to the conference page, and get your videos for the next weeks. We also have a new documentation page, blender.org/documentation. That's where people who want to get involved with the documentation project could look at. This was a note I had from Francesco. The thank yous I have a long list. So I would like to thank the Bali, of course, that's first, the guys upstairs, for making sure that we have a conference. And maybe if they hear it, Anya and Anna on the desk out there to take care of us and make the badges and everything. A very special thanks to Andy for the banners and this awesome crazy bird and the shock puppet. That's Andy. There, that's good. And I'd like to thank Francesco and Pablo for organizing the website, for the program, for making sure the streaming is working and everything. The Susanna Awards have been taken care of by Sarah and Daniel here. Thank you, guys. And I'd like to thank Piotr and Olivier and Thomas for helping me with getting the speakers, help set up. Okay. And of course, all the speakers who have made this conference totally awesome. Thank you very much. So I started the conference with a couple of themes. I like was to think about diversity, to think about science, and to think about quality. And I've seen all those topics coming by, and I think those topics are not finished yet. We will have loads and loads to talk about. There's also loads and loads going on. So I'm quite sure that when we have a conference next year, it will be even more exciting and more interesting. And maybe even, again, more people. So we have a problem, but we will work on that part. So I think that's it for me. So if there's something people would like to share about the conference, is there anything you want to say?
I have a question. Could everybody who makes a presentation somehow upload this presentation so that we not only have them in video?
So all the speakers had a mail from me that they have to send me either a link or the presentation. They are already there for like 15 people or 20 people, the guys I had. You can find that on download.blender.org/documentation. That's where they are. So you have 2 different documentation links at the moment, but that's the old documentation. The blender.org documentation is the current project. But I will make sure it's there, and I'm sure Francesco and Pablo can make sure that the links to those docs are also on the normal blender.org website. So thank you. I think I hereby can close the conference. So see you next year.